Okay, here we go. Sunday night, Storm League. All track pass. Play Ragnaros. I can fill the bruiser slot and contribute some soak. Since Vala sucks at soak, my burn can help push lanes. This is, we don't have any stuns for salvation. To be good in this situation, Tracer. We've got Nazebo for soak, so I'm just gonna put that up to him. They've got two mages. Nova would have been good actually too, probably. make them pay for that mistake. Soak top. Thank you. as soon as I saw the icon for the pyroblast from Lomi, I was getting hit with it. That was like a point blank shot. Save this keep. Keep's more important than the fort. Oh, I couldn't save the keep. That was rude. Slipped away. Almost had him. Unfortunately, they're going to be up and have time to defend it. Need a kill. We might have time to defend this. We need to kill quickly though. Well, we needed that, but it might be too little too late. Glad that we're still alive. Those bananas dunks hurt. Core might be going down. Nope. It's gonna live. Barely. Well, that bought us some time and some lane pressure. Asmodan is down. We can cap this quickly. If we can stagger these guys and get this objective, we got a chance at winning. Plasma with the dunk. If only I had lived. It's alright, that's good for us. We got four of them dead except for Asmo. We got objectives pushing down the lanes. We can get Asmo too. They'll have no defense. The objectives will be free to push the lanes. Just don't get shot at by minions and die. Go objective, go objective. Let's take some keeps, even this thing up. They're all up, but... Oh, we almost got top. We're gonna get bottom, though. Bottom and likely mid. That's awesome. We can finish them here. Oh, Vala, look at that! Snipes Anduin! Comeback is real. takes Nazebo. And we're going with Double Mage. Could play Mirrodin, get level 5 and my 500 gold. We do need a tank. I'm thinking ETC would be a good one here. If I can mosh pit these guys, like Kel'Thas and Asmodan should be able to destroy them. If I miss Stukov, he can use his lurking arm underneath me to cancel my mosh pit, unfortunately. So I have to make sure I get Stukov. I don't know, ETC, they had to take Tychus too. No matter what tank I get, I'm gonna get shredded. Probably should have taken a new rack, but should be going to clear that merc camp up top lane, but
operational. Assign a pilot and a gunner so you can test the equipment.
Well, that went well.
The protector's weapon will not function without a gun.
Somebody get in the gunner's seat. They're just driving it. Oh, there we have a gunner. But now they're not going to be able to get out in time. mosh pit. The four-man mosh pit. Almost got the dunk. Go mages. Pyroblast. Stukov. He doesn't have much health. There we go. Not so good. As long as we keep winning the battles, we will win the war. I'll go sit on the point, the rest of the team can push the lanes. Oh, we got the objective, but we died. They lingered a little bit too long down the lane. We got the keep, but I died trying to save them. This lane back.
So that is the extent of the protective power in place.
GG. Good point to Asmo. Valid did well, but they both did well. Alright, that's it for me for today. I'm gonna go for a shower and then watch show and then off to bed. Tomorrow is a school day, so I'm gonna be up early. So have a good night. Thanks for tuning in, and I will be back again another day. See you later. Bye.